Isn't it too risky to bring a performance at Basel?
I don't think so. I think, you know, obviously it's challenging, you know. This is an artist that is a very complex artist, and I think we need to show her at her best and show her performance pieces so people really understand her view, her world, and this is the right place to do it. You know, everybody that we think could be interested in her work will come and see it.
And you can sell the paintings.
We can sell paintings. There's other sculptures or smaller works that she makes. She tends to work in large format, you know. This installation is what I would say is a medium installation. She makes some that are much larger also, that will take up an entire building.
Ah, really?
Yeah, she's quite ambitious.